The way we learn, it makes me feel confident that I'll be able to handle clients in all sorts of situations.
I chose to work in health because I want to help people directly.
Nothing makes me feel as good as knowing that I'm supporting somebody's recovery.
So we hire actors to portray real life scenarios. The actors interact with our students and the students work with the actors to try and resolve some of their issues or to assist them in their recovery.
Yeah, it can be very confronting because the actors are so very skilled. When you're sitting there with the person, you actually forget. You genuinely feel like you're there, being in that situation.
It's important for our students to practice their critical thinking in stressful situations and their responses to those situations, and that is the focus of our teaching. So all this is based on the theory that they've already learned in class, and they now get a chance to implement and practice that in person.
Now I feel a lot more confident that I have got these skills that I can take with me when I go out into the community.
There's no accident that we've introduced VR into our courses. We're also looking at utilising mixed reality as a teaching tool, and we plan to have it in all courses that we offer.
We use the heart simulation. We also use the skeletal simulation. Having it in front of you as a full size, you are more prepared for the size of a bone if you deal with an open fracture or something like that. And it feels like you're able to pretty much touch it. Seeing the heart like right in front of your face is honestly amazing, because you never get to see a full in-depth heart that's actually beating in front of you.
In virtual reality, the fear and the consequences feel very real.
In our courses, the students have access to human patient simulators, newborn simulators, and we have all the specialist spaces that they need to actually practice the skills so that they can go out into the real world and make a difference.
I think there's value in all of the styles of learning that I've been offered here at Swinburne. So it really brings together that theory and putting it into practice. Now I can't imagine any other learning experience without it.